this is the debt all of us owe. Most of us wonder what happens next. Our base location in southern Ohio puts us within a few hours of the most haunted places in the United States. Which you can do real easy. Don't film that.
Okay. Well, I think I was told to get out.
Be it either personal experiences, core beliefs, or complete skepticism, we blend to form a unique team, developing a history of success in the field of paranormal research. We are Appalachian Afterlife and Paranormal Investigations. In Newcastle, Pennsylvania, along the Ohio border, among the rolling hills of western Pennsylvania, lies a facility gripped by misery and death. These doors opened in October of 1926, and now at over 63,000 square feet, the building was originally a poorhouse for society's unwanted, indigent, miscreants, and misfits. Eventually, it became an assisted living facility in the 1970s. These walls have witnessed several thousands of deaths. The facility included a hospital, bomb shelter, and its own cemetery on site. With just over 200 plots, the possibility of stacking is likely, as before 1950 in Pennsylvania, caskets were not required, which led to animals uncovering shallow, buried human remains at this site. This is Hillview Manor.
In Newcastle, Pennsylvania, we are here at Hillview Manor, one of my favorite places to go. Jim and Kenny cannot be here tonight. They are down here doing an investigation down in Portsmouth, Ohio. So they're still down there, but I brought some friends with me to help us do some investigation tonight. Get them. Get all these guys. Get them all in there. Yeah, boy!
How dark do you want to be?
Who was that?
I heard something too, like a...
If there's anybody here with us tonight, we have devices that we want to talk to you with. You know how to use these devices because I've already been here 1,000 times. And you've talked to me plenty of times. I would like to talk to you again. Right now you can notice that we don't have any lights on, so whatever you see on the camera is what we're seeing. We're in total darkness. So right now we're just walking around total darkness, just trying to get a feel of the area.
Are you in here with us right now? Can you make one of these balls move for us?
I'm going to actually get the millimeter outside in the hallway next to that ball.
Can you come up here and talk to me and touch my millimeter for me? Let me know that you understand. There's nothing to be afraid of. We're not going to hurt you.
Do you like when people play with you up here?
Last time I was here, I was told to sit in a little white patch. Was that you?
This EVP was captured on a previous hunt by a video recorder. It's a little hard to hear, but if you listen closely as Tamara walks over the white patch in the middle of the floor, you can make it out.
Can I sit in the chair?
No, I'm going to sit down on the floor like at his level. You know?
This is the same video clip.
Where?
playing the audio from Tamara's audio recorder over top, so you can hear the EVP a little clearer this time.
Am I sit in the chair?
No, I'm going to sit down on the floor, like, at his level. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to put finger on this little white patch.
All right, where that iron light's at, there's a room to the right. There's a light in there that actually works. We've actually captured it turning on and off by itself. So make sure you watch down that hallway. If you're in this hallway, make sure you watch down there to see if any lights come on down
there. Now, will you actually see it come out into the hallway?
No, you'll see the light come on.
That's what I mean. Yeah, you'll see the light come in the hallway.
Yes, you'll see the light come in the hallway.
You
want to come with me?
I don't know that. I'm going to Mike.
I don't care. I'll go with Mike.
You guys can both come with me, too. If you guys want to both come, that kind of splits it up with 3 and 4. You both come or staying?
Is Katie going with them?
Yeah, you guys, yeah. We're just going on the other side and see if we can capture anything on that side right now. Finger holes left. Left.
I know.
Okay.
I'm getting little spikes.
Ooh, there's somebody down there.
Looks like a monster.
I think Brian is down there.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll see if they're capturing anything down here.
I think, was it right here that you got to run high?
Yep. Yeah. Let's sit right here and we can get both.
Mike.
What?
He said, hey, Mike.
Yes, I'm here.
Saw
something touch my
hand. High spirit activity.
Is there anybody here with me? I just felt you touch my hand. Can you tell me your name? I felt that.
There was some type of...
I felt that.
Watch as the anomaly flies close enough for the Melmeter to pick up its energy this time. We're going to play this again in slow motion. Pay attention to the wall in front of Mike as the anomaly appears and then disappears in IR light and then reappears next to his Melmeter. Neither dust nor an insect will set off the Melmeter. We can debunk it as being either. Make up your own mind.
Are you around me right now? Right here in this area, is where we captured what we thought was the apparition of a little boy.
We've tried to recreate this picture. Didn't have any luck that night.
We have a ball placed here in the middle of the hallway. We're going to try to have this boy come out and move this ball or just show up down the hallway. Now, are you still down here? Is there anybody here with us tonight? Can you come down here and talk to me and touch his ball? All we want to do is communicate with you. If you do not want to communicate with us, I want you to tell me, get out.
Did you hear anything down there? Nope. No, I didn't either. The last time I was here with him, like, we could just hear it.
No. You can, like, yeah, you can definitely just hear them walking. Can you tell me why you're here, or what you were here for, the poorhouse or the nursing home?
Who wants to play bingo? Why don't you come over here and play bingo? You want to win some money? B5! No,
you something like that?
Definitely not as active as, like, the past.
A couple times.
Yeah. We've always came here and got something crazy.
Okay. I don't know. I just keep hearing that weird sound. I just don't know if it hit anybody. Who's moaning up in here? Who's moaning up in here? Somebody moaning? Are you in pain? Tell me if you're in pain. Okay, you ready to go down 1 north now?
Yeah.
Point 3. Can you come over here to the camera and catch all this? Alright, for some reason down this hallway we get a lot of fluctuations in our equipment down here. Especially in the mel meter and the K2 meter. I have a mel meter out here. Can you come over here and make my milliboss fluctuate? Wow, usually it's like going crazy right here. And it's not doing nothing. Look how dark this hallway is down here. Is there anybody here with us tonight?
Hey, Mike.
Yeah.
Kind of good.
Our voice down here?
Yeah. What did it say?
I heard it.
What's it saying? Can you make it out?
It's like da da da. I hear like a da da da.
Yeah. There's something there.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, this thing sounds crisp.
Yeah.
Crisp, man. What is that?
Crispy.
What kind of recorder is that?
DM420.
420.
That's it.
We don't mean you any harm. We just want to have a conversation with you.
Do you want to head down to Mary Virginia's room? What's that?
Is this the bingo hall right here?
No, bingo hall is the second floor.
Just say enter.
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 Yep. Did you enter the room?
Mary?
Whoa, did you see that? It said entered and it was at 3.9. If you enter the room and you want to talk to me, you can come over here and touch my rim pod.
Are you afraid of us?
See you later.
Bye. I love you. I love you.
You know they say the bathrooms are haunted too.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they said the one guy went in there and the door would not open.
That creeps me out. Yeah.
Like it would not open.
Yeah, well, Adam was trying to videotape it through the door. That's crazy.
Well, at least he went with you.
And he has to get a point too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've had a little yibbity spikes.
To answer my questions, I want you to make the K2 light up once for yes, twice for no on all the questions we have. Okay, do you understand me? Do you understand what I just said? Okay. Now, I'm going to ask you some questions now. Do you want to answer them? Okay. Now, to verify that you are here, can you spike it all the way to the red? All the way. Not all the way. Keep going all the way. Can you do it again for me?
I thought it hit red.
No, it was on orange.
Can you please go all the way to the end? Now, Tony's not willing to play our game.
Do you like being here?
Okay, well that was a yes. If that's a yes, say a yes over here. Say yes over my speaker. Will you talk through my speakers? Yes or no? It's probably a no. It blinked twice.
Are we bothering you by being here?
Last time Mike made him mad.
Yes.
You want us to leave?
That was a big yes. Okay. We're gonna respect your wishes. We're gonna leave.
Are we bothering you? Yes. You want to leave?
Yeah. Is that way? Is that the way? No, it's this way, all the way down there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Ooh, did you hear that?
I heard that.
Let's make sure no one's there first.
What's that?
I thought it sounded like it was ahead of us.
Right. Okay, Sam, let's go.
Okay. Well, no, it's not. Call. Oh, sorry. I keep bumping into you.
I'm bumping into everybody.
And everything.
No, walls, doors.
Is it down here?
Nope, keep coming.
You sure that's the stairwell?
Oh, yeah. I thought it was all the way down by the atrium. This door slammed closed one night.
Oh, yeah, this door right here?
Yeah, this
door here.
Yeah.
But this door closed.
In here I got a couple?
Yeah.
This is like all the old belongings. We found some suitcases, Christmas decorations, things of such. Yeah.
My light, I think, is going dead. Slowly going dead.
Yeah. Probably.
See?
Are you in here with us right now?
Oh, wow. All
right. If that's you doing that, stop it right now. Dang.
Oh, wow.
That's insane.
Wow, that was crazy.
That's
if you're here, can you spike it up again for us right now?
We might have scared him away.
Do you remember me being down here like 10 minutes ago? Once for yes, two for no? Nothing.
That was crazy. It was spiking like crazy. If you're here again, go ahead and make that spike again. Don't be scared.
Oh, wow.
That's good. Good job. You're doing a great job.
That is nuts.
Now, can you just tell me your name? I have a speaker right here. Go ahead and tell me your name in the speaker. Okay, to verify, that's
Holy
good.
Holy crap.
That's awesome. To verify you're still here, do it again right now. Do it. Can you spike up again like that? Just like that again. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Are you able to play a game with us? Wow, that thing's going crazy.
It wasn't like that earlier when I was down here.
It wasn't?
No, it wasn't like that. I mean, it did like a couple flickers like that where it would stay, but it would only be like three.
Yeah. All right, now that you're playing with his K2 meter, can you touch the end of my antenna and it'll make a noise like this? You hear that? Can you do that for me?
Can you please do that for me? Do I scare you? If I scare you, make one of our lights blink.
If you don't like us down here, make the lights blink to red.
If you want us down here, blink them to the red again.
Really? Nothing?
Nothing.
That's crazy how much it was going crazy.
Yeah.
We'll let you go ahead. We'll let you touch it. We'll leave you here so you have enough energy to touch it.
Often, we'll set our Ovilus, K2, and audio recorder together in front of a camera, which is just exactly what we're doing here. If you look right out on the screen, the flashing light you see to the right is the K2 meter. Watch it as you listen for the Ovilus, which is now set on touch mode, as it alarms as it's being touched.
Touch it again now.
Thank you.
One more time, please.
Can you change the mode on it? Press the little button on it? Doing a great job. Press the one button on that box.
You got junk in the trunk.
Good question. I got junk in my belly.
junk in my belly.
Best work ever. Best work ever.
Voices of the Lost still radiate from the walls today. So are you intrigued? We convince you. If you're still curious, go to hauntedhillview.com. From Newcastle, Pennsylvania, happy haunting.